Oh, wow. Cool. This is another one of my favorite maps as well. Someone's over here. Beautiful. Damn, you hella crawled, yo. Lithe, maybe? Oh, come on. Quentin's just all around me, isn't he? No one's coming to get her? Okay. Got you. Damn. Beautiful. Damn it. Alright, she's probably gonna turn around and go back for the save. No. Get him mending so he can waste time. There we go. Beautiful. I almost hit you. Bro's on top. Pick her up, there you go. Don't move, please. Look at me when I kill you, Quentin! Hello? She ran over there. Oh my God. I got super lucky with this 3 gen, by the way. She said, "Giddy up." Oh shit. That's broken. Oh, nice. You gonna keep doing it? Yeah. All right, we're just gonna bulldoze it. Your friend gave up. I had my ebony on her anyways. She could have done something about that, but she didn't. Definitely could have got the pallets done. Oh, I thought that was broken. Okay, never mind. I heard you running. Oh, crap. Nice. Go. Where'd she go? Oh, okay. Found it. Still might not be enough though. I got fucking boxed in over here. Oh, here she is. Damn! Should I let her live? Anybody? Anybody? Ah, fuck it. Alright, GG's. I'll let her live. What's up, Bruno? I let her live. I don't think there's anything for me to break now. Alright, GG's. Not too bad. I didn't get any use out of Wesker's perk. What was it? I think that's like the one that makes you like fast vault a little bit quicker. Ah, nice. Steve with them shades, that's what's up. What was this? Yeah, it's Superior Anatomy. When a survivor performs a fast vault within 8 meters of you, this perk activates. Okay. And then Lightborn, yeah. Cool.